Hi guys. So before I got my video started today, I just wanted to take a quick second to discuss with you guys what's currently going on in the world. So I feel like for such a long time, the Black Lives Matter movement has been a constant, ongoing situation. But I also feel like in previous years, it's been addressed, but it's also kind of been swept up under the rug. But I feel like George Floyd was the last straw. George Floyd was an unarmed black man who was being detained by the police, and in the process, a police officer decided to put his knee on George Floyd's neck. During this time, George Floyd was constantly saying, "Please get off my neck, I can't breathe, I need water, I can't breathe, my chest hurts," over and over again. And the police officer continued to put his knee on his neck. After 8 minutes of this cruel treatment, George Floyd unfortunately passed away. Every year, African Americans are killed due to police brutality, simply because of racial profiling, misjudgment, and mistreatment. I'm 15 years old, and we are still fighting. My mother's 50, and we are still fighting. My grandmother is 68, and we are still fighting. It just makes me think, when will we have to stop fighting? When will we be treated equally? When will we be able to go for a jog, or walk down a street with a hood on carrying some Skittles? When will we be able to just sit in our own homes peacefully? It's a sad thing to think that the world could still be like this 20 years from now. Hopefully it's not, because so much change is going on right now, and hopefully it stays that way and we never have to go through something like this again. But every year, it happens. Same type of story, different people. And it's not okay. But right now, people are marching for change. And if you would like to be a part of that change, I'm going to link down below some organizations you can go donate to. Or if you can't donate, I will link down some petitions that you can sign. Please at least go check them out and take a look at them, because your one signature or your one donation could be helping be a part of a huge change. You don't have to watch this whole video, but please at least go check out the links I have listed in my description below. Thank you guys for your time. Lexoids, I'm Alexandria Long, and welcome back to my channel. So as you guys can tell from today's title, I'm going to be showing you guys my favorite songs right now. Also, before I start, I want to say I'm sorry for not posting for like 2 weeks. I've had some personal issues going on, and I've been working on a project, and then there's just been so much going on in the world recently that I just had to process that I really wasn't thinking about making a YouTube video. But now I'm back, and I'm gonna go back to posting at least once a week. So yeah, sorry about that, but you know, have some stuff going on, but I'm back now. So I'm just gonna be sharing you guys some of my favorite songs right now. That's pretty much it. And yeah, let's get started. Rain on me, rain. He turned the little button and the car went boom. We like the cars that go boom. We're Tigra and Bunny, and we like the boom.
Supersonic,
hey. You're perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my intentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, got your own bread. Heart full of equity or an asset. Since I've been at home for so long, I've just been like rewatching all my favorite Disney movies, especially High School Musical. Like, I've watched that probably 1,000 times. So these next few songs are just gonna be some songs like I picked out. Like, I love every single song in all three High School Musicals, but of course I'm not gonna like play all of them because that's a little bit too much. But I just picked out some of my favorites. So yeah, I need help. Never felt this way, and right here tonight, this could be the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you, oh. many things as they are. Don't mess with the flow, no, no. Stick to the status quo. We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can reach. If we're trying, then we're breaking free. Song, I know that we belong. Oh, you are the music in me. I just don't belong here. I hope you understand. We might find a place in this world someday, but as for now, I gotta go my own way. When I found what I lost, you know you can't bet on it, bet on it, bet. Bet on it. Am I the type of girl that means what I say? Bet on it, bet on it. Work, work, we'll work this out. We'll make things right. The sun will shine. If we work, work, there'll be no doubt. If we all come together, we can work this out. All I wanna do is be with you, be with you. There's nothing we can do. I just wanna be with you, only you. We just keep on getting better. So can I have this then? Can I have this then? And I'm telling you, oh, the boys are back. The boys are back. The boys are back. We're gonna tear it down. We're gonna wake up the neighborhood. The boys are back. The boys are back. Makeovers, massages. Been waiting all our lives for this. It's gonna be the night to remember. Big fun. The song's still fire. All I want is love and last. Is all I want so much to ask. Is it something wrong with me? Nothing's gonna get in our way. No! Come on, let me hear you say, we're fired up, you're fired up. Someday, this could be ordinary. Someday, we could be something extraordinary. You and me side by side, out in the broad daylight. Daylight, we'll sight. We're gonna be someday. Someday, someday. Bam! I'm in zombie land. You're in zombie land. We're in zombie land. Watch me do it like bam. Levi's high jeans, sitting right, keep that butt up. It's the ground flex, basic girls getting gassed up. Dudes are in my face, boy, bye, dude, back up. I'm a city girl, it's only right that I act up. It's the way I act. Okay, you guys, so today Chloe and Halle released their brand new album, and the whole album is fire, bro. Their voices are so angelic and beautiful and graceful, and they harmonize so well together. I've literally loved them since I saw them on Disney Channel like 6 years ago, and I'm so happy to see like how much they've grown. But this new album they have out is so good. So I'm just gonna play a few songs from that, not all of them, but some of my favorites personally. I've only listened to the album like one time. Like the whole album one time, but some of these songs I listened to more than once, but they are so good. You guys should go check it out. But yeah, let's get back to the music. 100. Your world, baby girl, it's your world. Baby girl. Classy, bougie, ratchet, yeah. Sassy, moody, nasty, yeah. Acting stupid, what's happening? What's happening? Ooh. No more I love you. No more I love you. L is for the way you lied to me. O is I'm the only one who sees that V are so vindictive. So I'll be vicious and E and D this L-O-V-E.
Love.
Hailee Steinfeld is such an underrated artist to me. Like, she's so good. But I feel like whenever she comes out with, like, new music, like, now, like, Republic Records just, like, her record company just doesn't, like, promote her enough to me. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. But, like, I feel like she's not promoted enough because she's, like, she's an amazing artist. But it's just one person's opinion. I want your stupid love, love. I want your stupid love, love. That's gossip. What you on? Money don't talk. Rip that song. Gossip. Babble on. Battle for your life. Battle on. Battle, battle, battle on. Gossip, gossip, battle, battle, battle on. Okay, you guys, I don't know how, but somehow my outro for this video got deleted. I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate you. Before you go, make sure to hit that big red subscribe button so you can become a Lexoid, because I would love to have you, and I'm sure the other Lexoids would love to have you too. I love you guys so much, and thank you for watching. Also, before you go, please make sure to go check out the links I listed below. You don't have to make a donation if you can't donate money, but please at least go sign at least one petition, because that one signature can make a giant difference. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Bye.